Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Now in this video I'm going to discuss a few important questions from the chapter Atoms. This is with regard to your forthcoming board examinations. Now the first is, write short notes on JJ Thomson model of atom, that is the plum pudding model. Now the answer to this is given in page number 414. Then you have Rutherford's model, which is also called nuclear model. So they may ask you, write short notes on Rutherford atom model, or they may ask you, write short notes on the nuclear model of Rutherford. This is given in page number 415. Then next is, write short notes on Rutherford's alpha scattering experiment. Now you must remember that this experiment was actually performed by Giger and Marsden on the suggestion of Rutherford. So they may ask you to write short note on this experiment. So this is given in page number 415. Next is, define impact parameter. This is given in page number 418. Obtain an expression for energy of electron in hydrogen atom based on Rutherford's model. Now expression of energy of hydrogen atom in Bohr atom model, that is also there, but this derivation may also be asked based on Rutherford's model. So this is given in page number 420. Next is, which spectral series of hydrogen atom lies in the infrared region? Similarly, they may ask you which series lies in ultraviolet region. So this is given in page number 422. Next, state the three Bohr's postulates. This is given in page number 424. And now among those postulates, they may ask you separately, explain Bohr's quantization condition, that is quantization of angular momentum. Now Bohr's theory is a very important topic. Now from that topic, they may also ask you, obtain an expression for radius of electron in the nth orbit, velocity of electron in the nth orbit, energy of electron in the nth orbit. Now in energy, they may ask you the expression for kinetic energy, potential energy and total energy. And they may also ask you, what is the significance of negative energy? So this is given in page number 425. Next is, state the shortcomings of Bohr's theory of atom. This is given in page number 431 and 432. Next is, obtain Rydberg's formula for spectrum of hydrogen atom. Okay, this is given in equation 12.22, page 429. Give two limitations of Thomson atom model and Rutherford's atom model. Now some numericals. Find the ratio of maximum and minimum wavelengths of spectral lines of Lyman series. The answer is 4:3. Then show that speed of electron in the innermost orbit of hydrogen atom is 1 by 137 times the speed of light in vacuum. Or they may ask you, write short note on find structure constant. So both are answer to both this question and that question are same. Calculate the wavelength of first line of Balmer series, which is also called the H alpha line. This is the answer, 6563 angstrom. First line means the transition is between n equal to 2 and n equal to 3. Now for question number 13, for these energy levels, the transition, if the transition is between C and B, the wavelength of light is lambda 1. For C to A, it is lambda 3. From B to A, it is lambda 2. You have to show that 1 by lambda 3 is equal to 1 by lambda 1 plus 1 by lambda 2. Okay. Now, please go through these examples, solved examples, 12.3, 12.5, 12.6. From the exercise, 12.1, 12.4, 12.5, 12.8. From additional exercise, 12.13 and 12.15. Okay. So these are some of the important questions from this chapter. This is to boost your preparation. But again, I'm repeating that selective study is not going to help. These questions and these numericals are only to boost your preparation. My best wishes for your board examinations. Good luck.